the world to sharks from long ago. Came to rest in Pocatello, Idaho. The more I learn, the less I know about the world to sharks of Idaho.
Man just doing what he can,
working in the mine all the day,
weren't causing any trouble, just looking through the rubble
and the stuff that the mine threw away. One day laying on the ground beneath the big blue skies, a strange and wild fossil, it was really quite the prize for him.
It was a Permian shark just lurking in the dark
of an ancient round concretion.
It was round and dense, gave a curious sense
to George of cosmic completion. Put it in the bed of a dirty old pickup truck, smiling to himself, well, I guess that's just my luck, and drove away. Oh, the world to sharks from long ago, came to rest in Pocatello, Idaho. The more I learn, the less I know about the world to sharks of Idaho.
Oh, 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 oh,
oh, Idaho.
Just got back from fighting in Iraq,
serving to keep us free.
Then he headed out west to do his best
and earn himself a degree. There he met young Dr. Lee, helped turn him paleo, working on that Whorl of tea truck full of helico. Prion, that is. Then they called that artist guy way up.
Hey there, Rapish Ray. Boy, now we got something to ask you.
We're puzzling over helico. We're wondering how it's supposed to go. Don't you know? Oh, oh. Sharks from long ago came to rest in Pocatello, Idaho. The more I learn, the less I know about the world to sharks of Idaho.
Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, Idaho.
Oh, oh.